Thank you, Father. Praise our holy name. Praise our holy name. It is a cold, windy, snowy day here in Arkansas. Storms keep coming and keep coming and keep coming. Well, I'm making a short video about Germany and the military. I know some people don't think that Germany has its military back. Well, I did a search, and yes, it's getting it back. In fact, they have a special forces that was over in Afghanistan and all of that's going on in the Middle East. Their military is coming back. Despite the red lines that were drawn and said that it couldn't and that it never could cross the borders and fight and stuff. And I'm going to give you some deals below here for you to go and look at and see how it's coming back and coming back fastly. So it's going to be there's going to be a time very soon over there that its economy is going to, Germany is going to have a better economy than any country over in Europe, in that area over there. In fact, its military is going to grow to be as good or even better when Hitler had it. Maybe some of the people that live in Germany don't want it to happen. Maybe they're afraid. Maybe they're afraid that if it happens and they get a military, great military force again, that what happened with Hitler would happen again. You know, it was Germany that caused the two wars. And that's the reason why it had was divided. That's the reason why all of the things that happened to Germany happened to keep it from ever being a stable country again and having a formidable military. Because Germans are fighters. They are. They're not afraid to go into battle for a cause that they believe in. And they're not afraid to die if necessary for a cause they believe in. They're very strong, independent, powerful people. And they will stand if they truly believe in it. Or if some leader comes up and convinces them this is the right way to go. And people may say, well, how can that happen? How can you take intelligent people and mold their minds that they would do the hideous, horrible things that happened during the time of Hitler? Evil spirits run back and forth through this earth and get a hold of people. Stop. Come here. Stop, or I will put you down. Looky there. Oh, isn't he a bad boy? Quit.
Where is she fucking us?
No, I'm on the video. Go.
Sorry.
And anyway, and watch your language, please. Anyway, I'm sorry about that, people. As I have to say, the military power is coming back. And they're part of the leopard. And I believe that they're the wounded head. They're coming back. They're coming back strong. And they will be stronger than they were before. And you know, America is innocent. in this thing that's coming up. Look who we've got for president. Oh my. Honestly, I don't believe he was born in Hawaii. I believe we have a foreign president, and yes. Stop, young man. He has an attitude today. Maybe it's the cold weather. You know, Chihuahuas. I'm from Mexico. Oh, poor thing. Yes, it's cold. Yes, you have a right to be gripey today. It's cold. I'm cold. I want to be gripey too, but it wouldn't do no good. But Germany has a military. And I want you to read these two things about the military that has come back. And it's time for all of this to happen soon. In fact, I can see it when the Middle East has their war down there, their major war in the Middle East. I can see that it will be probably German, England, America, and Soviet Union, and what little help that France may give of cleaning up the mess over there after the nukes are let off. And that way, Germany will be able to be, their economy is, they have the best economy right now in the world. We're having troubles. Russia's having troubles. England's having troubles. Most countries around are having troubles. Maybe Saudi Arabia and some of them that has all that oil to sell don't have that much. But Germany has a good, stable economy. And their employment, unemployment is down really low. I mean, it sounds like if you want to work and you want to have a job, go to Germany. They have the work. But, people, Germany is part of this, and I do believe that they're the wounded head. There are seven heads. Seven. Could it be America, England, Russia, France, which the ones that divided Germany? Then you have Germany coming back, being part of it. And what would the other two be? I don't know. Two other countries. Because there's seven heads, 10 horns, crowns. Could it be Saudi Arabia? Could it be Jordan? Something to think about and pray about. But this beast with the seven heads are talking about countries and nations. Countries and nations. Kingdoms. Kingdoms. You have Iran, Iraq, Libya, all of those countries, Samaria, which she's not long to last. I mean, Damascus is almost destroyed. They're destroying themselves. They don't mind to even take and... They really, really, really don't mind to even use chemical weapons. They're, and I believe it was chemical weapons that they used on the people. And I believe Hussein had chemical weapons, and they all went down in that area somewhere. They're there. See, Hussein lost but won because he knew we were coming in, and so therefore he got all the chemical weapons out. And when he got all the chemical weapons out, then that meant that no one would find them. And if no one found them, that meant that America had the black eye, because we said they did have them, and we were going in to stop this nonsense and get them. Well, he's already shipped them out across into Libya and down to, you know, Syria and all them places. And they're hid. They're hid. And they've got them. I mean, Syria, even a minute, we've got the weapons. So, when all of this gets involved, when all of this gets working, when all of this happens, we're going to see all of these players come together. And the Pope, the last Pope, the false prophet, is here. And in time, he's going to lay out the way for all the nations to come together, making one world order, a one world order, in one agreement, under one leader. I've even heard that maybe some say Obama is that leader. But believe me, the country that had the wounded head, Germany, is going to play a very big part in this. Yes, they are. Food for thought. But I'm going to give the other stuff down below, because some don't think that Germany's military has come back yet. It has. Thank you for